you're recording, say? Yeah. Alright. Okay, Melissa, over to you.
Okay, so I'm Melissa, this is Ben, and this is Faisal, and our presentation is going to be about strange addictions.
For this documentary, we decided to do it about strange addiction. This documentary is to help us educate others about other people and their weird addiction to like certain things. Obviously, an addiction obviously is a habit that someone like can't stop doing. It's like they even if they want to stop doing it, they can't. Basically, some people do this to escape from their problems, and they might have depression, anxiety. These behaviors usually provide a sense of pleasure, which could also be harmful to them. The process of having strange, unusual addictions can be confusing. This documentary program contains addictive, unusual behaviors that may cause harm to themselves and other people around them.
Alright, so it's not original, but this idea will be unique and different. So it's about someone struggling with an addiction, and it may include like some music behaviors. So I want to have like active react scenes and like or something that a person is addicted to, and also like interview them, and they will also be seen on the camera, so you haven't even seen this. So this would be a mixed documentary combining different footages, and it would hopefully inform the audience about the other people's addictions. So location, unless caught in a path that is empty with no distractions, which may cause the viewer to lose interest, as well as interviewing inside in the footage, in a room, and also in a park. So the equipment used would be a DSLR camera, tripod, and yeah.
These are the examples of addictions. Number one is chewing ice. Some people have an addiction where they feel a constant desire to chew ice, although it may not seem like nothing major. If it's all the time, it could have a serious effect on the body. A person who does this may not be eating right. They could be anemic or lacking important vitamins the body needs. Finding the cause behind this addiction is important, as it often leads to serious tooth damage. It also affects the tongue and throat and can cause a wide array of stomach pains. Number four, hair pulling. Some people find themselves needing to pull out their hair in stands or one by one. It often has to do with them having anxiety in certain situations, so it will help them feel better by doing this. People with this kind of addiction tend to look ways to hide their hair loss, such as wearing wigs or hats to hide it. Some of the examples are getting tattooed, plastic surgery, and lying. These are